Daniil, congratulations into the final in Dubai for the first time. That was such a high quality match. You seemed incredibly focused under a lot of pressure. What was the game plan against somebody who's just won 20 matches in a row?
Yeah, when you play against Novak, you just have to play your best. Kind of hope that he doesn't play his best on this day, because when he plays his best, I mean, he has 22 Grand Slams, so even if you play your best, it's going to be tough and not sure you win. But that's how tennis is. Sometimes you lose matches because you didn't play your best, but that's what happened a little bit. I'm happy that I managed to play higher than level than him today. Second set, I finally didn't face one break point, but there were so many 30-all deuce. I managed to keep composed and really happy to be in the final tomorrow.
Mentally, you were tough. Physically, Novak was making you run all around this court. You have just won a 13th match in a row. How are you feeling? How are the legs feeling?
I was feeling great before this match. I'm feeling a little bit worse right now. Every time we play with Novak, physically, it's tough. We have a lot of rallies. It was, for whatever reason, more humid today. So I saw that he was not happy sweating. I was actually not happy sweating so much. But we always have tough battles, and I'm looking forward to the next ones.
And your next one is against Andrei Rublev in the final. But you have won your last two tournaments in your last 2 weeks. It gives you a bit of an edge trying to win three tournaments in a row, doesn't it?
I'm playing good right now, and that's the most important. Andrei was not playing that good before this week. Faced five match points in the second round, but that's how tennis is also. He got the confidence in this match, and now I saw his matches, he's playing pretty good. So I need to be at my best tomorrow. I know that Andre can play amazing tennis. He beat me, I think, last two times, tough battles. So I'm ready for a great final tomorrow.
We are really looking forward to it. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniil.